So Norio found this VMax selling for very cheap, just sitting in a garage, and he brought it back to life. $150. It was $150. And it was just sitting in the guy's garage, and he picked it up for $150. Holy cow! Does it start up?
No.
No?
Yeah, start is okay.
Start is okay?
Yeah.
Wow. So he had to go to Japan and he bought some parts for it, yeah?
Yeah.
What did you buy?
Well, only a little bit.
A little bit parts?
Yeah.
Wow. $150. I'd say that's a deal. Yamaha. Wow.